I don't even know where the hell they throw me at. Are you? Yeah. Text. Because they always get my orders wrong. Every time. Burger King always gets my orders wrong. Honestly, those... those little bit of souls are not even worth it. Or runes, whatever. Oh! Well, weren't we just in this fucking fancy? Oh, this place is kind of annoying. going the wrong fucking direction, too. That checks. I don't know what this is about to do, but Oh. Neat. Didn't realize I was looking for those. But hey, neat. So it wasn't there, it wasn't there. I need to look at something. What's up here? This is going to be one of these places that I'm just going to be like wandering around. I think I just killed everyone in this town. Found someone to punch that night. There's a coming directly now. I do not like this place. give this guy a try. Because I'm done. Are you over there? One of those super annoying bugs. Oh, it doesn't actually just hit it, it just fucking teleports. I'm going the wrong way. happened. That opened. That's a boss. But how I'm doing right now, I don't think I can handle a fucking boss. At least let me get this first, at least. Maybe I am.
Who's there? Well, it matters not. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse. Not to be meddled with by man. If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot.
That seems like a boss. Fuck it. Well, not a boss, but... Damn, his tracking is a point. Yeah, that fucking tracks. What the fuck is this debuff on me? What the fuck's going on up there? I don't know why I got this debuff. So it wants me to go up there. Alright, let's do some damage. It's an entire area of dragons. Oh. That's cool. That's really fucking awesome. Free. That is just so much. Oh, I am not ready for this area, I don't think. Oh shit, that is a very late game upgrade. There's a grace over there. I know I haven't really been playing too terribly long, but I'm not feeling it tonight. Like everything that's going on just has me very overwhelmed, I guess you could say. So, sadly, this is where I'll end it here. Wolfie, you don't even want to use this, but that's fine. Man. Like, I felt like I've literally just wasted like an hour and a half of my life. Good night.